Nothing must be done.
Look like it. He's losing half of the food out of his mouth that he puts in there. They're seriously young to be alone already, but we might just not see the rest. Or
on the inside. They'll go in there, bury it, and when the egg hatches, the larvae hatches, it feeds on the dung that's around it.
That's a big one. So I wonder how we decide where to go.
Sorry?
Maybe he's still looking for a female.
This is the white rhino. I don't want to stop the car now, I might scare them away.
No, she's not saying that my position is not that a female that she's got the new cubs.
Guys hanging out together. Well, let's go and have some drinks, stretch the legs a little bit. Let it...
You can see that's a male, look at the size of those horns. Very big, very strong.
From us.
I think Gavin fried there, he's very big.
Hey.
Something's making an odd noise.
That's a wildebeest, that's why they also call it gnu.
Oh, okay.
It says gnu.
That's loud.
Yeah. That can be heard 10 kilometers by the lines. Okay, that's just advertising territory. Being dominant, especially if you've got a female around.
Ooh. Old? Difficult to say from here. And an adult female, yeah.
The one in the front's the adult female, yeah. Right? She obviously does not intend to move out of the way.
Nah. This is
this is their place, you know. Yeah.
Not at all intimidated by us.
No. Okay, I'll still have the, you know, keep their distance around the vehicle, but sometimes the distance is 5 centimeters. Whatever they feel comfortable with. So, well, maybe you'll get a bit more active.
Serious dog, please, eh?
See, that is the female, the smaller one. Exactly the same age?
Yeah.
Already a lot smaller than the male.
Yeah.
The station's got visual of Mordinaria on the northern side of Toller Road, east of Fly Road Junction.